Woohoo! A blind taste test! I love those!
Me too! I especially love the ones in Hell's Kitchen.
Really? What makes those ones so special?
Because if they get too many wrong answers, they get punished in a variety of ways, like falling in a duck tank and getting covered in food. It's highly entertaining.
You know what else is entertaining?
What?
This! Should I leave?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, everyone stunk at that.
Yeah, they made the people on Hell's Kitchen look like professional tasters.
And you think the winner only got 4 correct out of 20.
Yeah, and it was the healthy lady again. Welp, she's not getting eliminated this time.
If only this show had the fun punishments. Every single one of them deserves it.
So they're grouped in pairs and they have to make Latin fusion dishes and serve them to the public on carts and no shadow, not that kind of cart.
Rats.
It may look fine now, but this is a team challenge. Anything can and will go wrong.
The chefs didn't like the blind taste challenge so much, they decided to do their own with junk food. And drunk. Why didn't they do this sooner?
And now it's time to serve a whole bunch of random people and pray that they like it.
We're not even a minute into this challenge and things are already going wrong.
Tails, you are so good at predicting what's going to happen. It's like it's a cooking competition show or something.
I know, right? It's very strange.
Man, Wine Guy sticks out like a sore thumb in this environment. The suit does not help.
Gee, when a judge knows that you left something back in the kitchen, you know you're in danger.
So, what we have learned from this is that you shouldn't make people hold too many things while eating street food. Kind of defeats the purpose.
And in the end, she got eliminated because she left something in the kitchen. What a sad way to go.
Random correction, when in the world did you install that sprinkler on the ceiling?
Oh, a few days ago. Since this room has been exploding a lot, I thought it might come in handy.
That was a pain to get hooked up, by the way. I had to make sure the connection to the remote was strong so that I could trigger at a moment's notice.
Wait. When would you ever need to trigger it?
Oh, like right now.
Sonic?
I should leave again, shouldn't I?
Exactly.